The Dre set off the woo-wop, like, you know, it can be done, you can leave. When I saw Dr. Dre do that, Tupac got killed. When Tupac died, that was the final straw for me. I was like, see, this is too much. You know, n***a been shot even with Suge. Now that is it.